Hey, what's going on YouTube? Your boy is excited because it's that time of the month where I talk about which credit cards are in my wallet for the month of October 2021. And I can tell you, it is going to be a great month, man. I'm all over the place. I'm thinking about traveling. I'm thinking about saving money. I'm thinking about investing. I'm everywhere. As you can see, I am rocking the pink in this video to support Breast Cancer Awareness Month. And I am ready to just see how this month is going to trickle out when it comes to my credit cards. Hey, welcome to Points Blank Travel, everyone. My name is Rod, and on this channel, we talk about credit. We talk about credit cards. We talk about personal finance, points, miles, cash back, and how to travel around the world or around the country for little or no money out of your pocket. If there's something you're interested in, do me a favor. Subscribe to the channel. Get a video a thumbs up. It helps it get pushed out on YouTube to people that may be looking for information like this. Share the channel with your family and friends. Share it on your social media platforms. Also, do me a favor. Check out my various links down in the description below for several credit card offers, several welcome bonuses that you may be able to take advantage of. And with all that being said, you know what time it is. Let's roll, baby. All right, let's not waste any time getting into the cards that I'm going to be carrying in my wallet for the month of October 2021. First on the list, and I've been hearing a lot of people talk about cruises. I go and search different websites when I post to my Facebook group. They're talking about cruises. I go to different YouTube live streams, different YouTube channels. Everybody's talking about, I'm taking a cruise. I'm about to go on a cruise. I just came back from a cruise. So your boy is seriously looking at cruises. And one of the best ways for me to be able to take advantage of a cruise where I don't have to pay a dollar because I'm going to use my points or miles. And that card is the Capital One Venture card, baby. I do earn 2 miles for every dollar spent with that card. And if I book a cruise with that card, I have up to 90 days to erase the purchase, baby. Erase it. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know if I'm doing Carnival. I don't know if I'm doing Royal Caribbean. I don't know if I'm doing Virgin Voyages. I don't know if I just might get me a tugboat and go on my own. I don't know what I'm doing. But next card in the wallet, because I'm really thinking about traveling, and I also want to have the option, my favorite word, option, to be able to cash out points for cash if I need to, is the American Express Business Gold Card. I will be using this card at gas stations and business meals, lunch, dinner, whatever, and I'll get 4 times the points for every dollar spent with the American Express Business Gold Card. Next in the wallet, this card was supposed to come out of the wallet, but Chase and the World of Hyatt keep sending me offers that your boy can't afford to resist. I just can't resist them. And that is the World of Hyatt card. There's a new offer on the street right now. If I spend $1,000 in a month, they'll give me 1,000 bonus points. It's not going to take long, so that card is not going to be in the wallet the entire month. But it has started the month of October in the wallet, and I'm a week into the month, so probably about another week, it should be out of the wallet. Who knows? I may just keep it in there and just keep accumulating World of Hyatt points. Next in the wallet is the BlockFi card, because this is the last month where I could earn 3.5% cash back in Bitcoin before the welcome offer runs out, and then I'll only be being offered 1.5% Bitcoin. And I don't know how long that card is going to stay in the wallet. 1.5%, I could use other cards and get 2%, 3% cash back. So I'm not sure. Next in the wallet, and I'm going to be using this card predominantly at grocery stores, U.S. supermarkets, and maybe a little bit at gas stations, and that is my American Express Blue Cash Preferred card, because I will get 6% cash back at U.S. supermarkets, 3% cash back at gas stations. But the only thing I don't like about that card is I can't redeem the cash for traditional cash back. I can only use it for a statement credit, but I'm cool with that. I'm gonna live with that. Next in the wallet. This card was in the wallet last month and it's starting to make a comeback. And my matter of fact, before I go any further, let me say right now, this is the first month since I've had the Chase Freedom Flex card that it is not in the wallet. And it has been replaced by the Chase Sapphire Preferred card. And I will be using that card to earn 3 times the points, 3 ultimate reward points for every dollar spent at restaurants. And I can get other options and other bonus categories, but I'm more focused on restaurants with that card. Next in the wallet is the beloved, my favorite card. That is the American Express Gold card, the personal gold. I've already talked about the business gold, but I have the personal gold in the wallet. And that card will be used at U.S. supermarkets and restaurants if it's not a business situation. Well, I'm earning 4 times the points for every dollar spent. And the reason being, cruises. I'm looking at Hilton properties in Vegas. I gotta take the time right now to give a shout out to Brown and Beachy, your favorite couple. They're traveling all over the place. My main man, the credit card maestro, and they got me itching just to travel anywhere. So I'm working these right now. Even with my Chase Sapphire Preferred card, I can redeem that for cash back, or I can use the points for travel. My American Express membership reward points, I can use it for travel. I can redeem it for cash back. Last card in the wallet. And I am going to be doing either a live stream or a full-fledged video or update video on this card. And that is the Bank of America Premium Rewards card. I've had this card for a while. I made a request and they sent me a new card. It is now made of metal. Sleek design, name, and all the information is on the back. With this card, you will earn 1.5% points, or 1.5 times the points, or cash back, it's the same, on all eligible purchases. But if you go to a restaurant or travel, you'll get 2 times the points, or in my case, because I am a Bank of America Preferred Rewards client, I'll get 2.5 times the points for travel and dining, and 1.875 times the points for everything else. Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Those are the cards that are in my wallet in the month of October 2021. I love to hear what cards you're carrying. Please do me a favor, post it down in the comments below. Again, if you haven't already done so, check out my link down in the description for various credit card offers that you may be able to benefit from, take advantage of, if you haven't done so. Subscribe to the channel. Get a video a thumbs up and help the video get pushed out to people that may be looking for information like this. Share the channel with your family and friends. Share it on your social media platforms. Again, I am rocking the pink tonight in honor, in support of Breast Cancer Awareness Month, the month of October. And as always, shoot for the moon. If you don't make it, you'll be amongst the stars. I can guarantee you I'll be coming at you soon, dropping even more knowledge. And until the next time, peace, baby.